Hey guys, the question is, your corporation has two divisions, the South Division and the West Division. The corporation's net operating income is $91,900. The South Division's divisional segment margin is $46,300. And the West Division's divisional segment margin is $169,100. What is the amount of the common fixed expenses not traceable to the individual divisions? So here, common fixed expenses not traceable to the individual division is equal to total segment margin minus net operating income. Here, total segment margin is equal to South Division's divisional segment margin, which is $46,300 plus our West Division's divisional segment margin, $169,100 minus net operating income is $91,900. So here, 46,300 plus 169,100 minus 91,900, 123,500. So our common fixed expenses not traceable to individual division is equal to $123,500. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.